Video of Kabza De Small's father, Mr Motha, goes viral. Kabza praises his mother, but we've never seen him speaking about his father. Last night, TikTok user with the handle @chorandekuza posted a video of an older man he addressed as Mr Motha. On the video, it's written that the man is Kabza's father. Kabza's alleged father, Mr Motha. The video has over 500,000 views on the app. Motha is surprisingly also Kabza De Small's surname. And two people who aren't related having the same surname is normal, but two people who look alike and have the same surname raises eyebrows a bit. Also, we noticed the uncanny resemblance between Kabza De Small and the man on the viral TikTok. They have the same body type, same head and same facial features. The man could be the artist's birth father, but the user could have posted this to gain social media popularity. It wouldn't be the first time a person posts lies to get fame. Kabza De Small's family. Kabza De Small recently married, and he is very private about his family. The only family member he openly speaks about is his mother. He adores his mom, spends time with her, takes pictures together, and calls her his queen. He is grateful for his mother's presence and appreciates the effort she's made to see him succeed. He once posted two pictures of them together side by side. One of the pictures is old, and the other is recent. He captioned the picture, "The struggle was real, no matter what, the victory is certain. And she will gain all the glory. Mama." The caption alone denotes that the mother is the only parental figure. It is possible that Kabza's father abandoned him, and his mother single-handedly raised the star. Or Kabza's birth father could be late. Whether the man is Kabza De Small's father or not, Kabza is still a talented DJ, producer, and self-proclaimed Omapiano king. The artist has built an impressive career from the ground up. From 2009 to now. He was born on the 27th of November in 1992, meaning he'll turn 29 this month. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.